We are going to learn about a massive star in the center of our solar system. What is it called? Yeah, the sun. Actually, the sun is the only star in our solar system, but still, it is huge, it is bright, and without it, life on Earth wouldn't exist, so it is super important. But let's start here. The first fact about the sun we want to learn is that the sun is just a regular star. That's right, it's just a regular star. There are hundreds of billions of stars in our galaxy called the Milky Way galaxy. But the sun is special to us, right? Because it is in the center of our solar system. But the sun really is a regular star. Like other stars, the sun uses hydrogen to burn bright. Hydrogen is the sun's fuel, just like food is our fuel and gasoline is the fuel used by cars. The sun uses hydrogen as fuel. If you're wondering what hydrogen is a gas found all over our universe. And it's hard to see because it doesn't have any color to it. But it's all over the place. In fact, hydrogen is the most common element in our universe. So stars use a gas called hydrogen as fuel. The larger the star, the faster it burns through hydrogen. Thankfully, the sun has at least a 5 billion year supply of hydrogen left, so the sun will keep burning for a long time. Here's an interesting question. How far is Earth from the sun? How far is our planet from this huge star in the center of our solar system? Well, it's pretty far away. The sun is about 93 million miles away from Earth. That's right, about 93 million miles away from our planet, Earth. And it's a good thing. It's a great thing that the sun is about 93 million miles away, because if we were any closer to the sun, it would be way too hot to sustain life. And if we were further away, we would all freeze. It would be way too cold. So the sun is the perfect distance away from the Earth. Of course, having a huge star 93 million miles away helps us to see things, right? It is helpful to have a massive burning light in the middle of our solar system that runs on hydrogen. I mean, can you imagine living in a world without light? It would be like this. This is what our world would be like without sunlight. It would just be dark. You know, we wouldn't be able to see anything. We'd be like bumping into each other and it'd be crazy. We'd be like, oh, wow, is that a mountain or is that a chicken or what's going on? Where am I? What's going on? The sunlight allows our eyes to see what's going on around us. But the sun provides more than just sunlight. The sun provides energy. One powerful way the sun provides energy is through a process called photosynthesis. Wow, that's a big word. Can you say that with us? Photosynthesis. Yeah, photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is how plants make plant food and produce oxygen. Without sunlight, plants cannot make plant food or release oxygen. You know, plants are not alone in using sunlight for energy. We use sunlight for energy as well. The energy we get from sunlight is called solar energy. Just like plants capture sunlight in the process of photosynthesis, people capture sunlight using these things called solar panels. Isn't that cool? Here are two men installing solar panels. The sun is powerful. It is awesome to see how we can use some of its energy to get power and electricity. It has been so much fun learning about the sun with you. We learned that the sun is the only star in our solar system. Do you remember where in our solar system the sun is? Right in the middle. Yeah. Like other stars, it uses hydrogen as fuel. Thankfully, it has a lot of hydrogen, so it will keep burning and burning for a long time. We learned that the sun is about 93 million miles away, which is actually the perfect distance. If the sun was further away, it would be too cold. If it was closer, this planet would be way too hot. We also learned that the sun not only provides light, it brings energy. Plants use energy from the sun in a process called photosynthesis, and people get energy from the sun using things like solar panels. Energy from the sun is called solar energy. The sun, a regular star, but it is special to us. It's our star. Special thanks to our patrons who make these videos possible. If you would like to help us and also get some cool Homeschool Pop tattoos, click the link below the video or visit homeschoolpop.com to learn more. As always, you are so awesome. Thanks for learning with us.